I got my logo made into a custom branding iron, and I've used this thing hundreds of times and it hasn't warped. I used the custom brand shop, and the link is in the comments.